Hello, welcome to my next video. Today I will be exploring an abandoned psychiatric center used to treat veterans who had been haunted by their time at war. The soldiers who came here received treatment for PTSD and substance abuse. With the large campus completely abandoned and power on in most of the facility, this place will truly make for a crazy explore. Between padded isolation cells and power sliding doors, there's a lot to encounter. Join me as we see what's left. What's up, everybody? R&K here with another video. I'm joined here with my friend Dante, and we are inside an abandoned hospital campus that still has power. Right now, we're in the medical surgical building, and I think it also was the psychiatric unit because they have a few padded isolation cells in here as well. This place is pretty cool, so we're gonna wander around, take you along as well. Hope you enjoy. So we're currently standing on the ground floor, and as you can see, this place is fully powered up. That usually makes it easier to walk around, not as nerve-wracking. Got a this looks like a hair drying unit or something like that. An eye wash station. If you got chemicals in your eyes, you can use this and it'll shoot water out. It's not working, plumbing's off. Look at this. I think we just found an autopsy room. Here's the body fridge. This is where they would put the cadavers. I wonder if this is a second autopsy room right here. goes outside. Patient rooms. Stairwell. More patient rooms. So it's like one of the padded cells. There's another over here. It's locked though. This room was. Nurse's station. Server room, maybe? Looks like they had all the server equipment for the computers here at one time. more of the same thing. Here's some more. I'll hold it. Oh yes, this one's open. Here we go. Here's some open padded cells. This looks like a 4-point restraint bed. They have the metal bars inlaid onto the bed so they can put straps in if someone is out of control. I think it's 4-point, legs and arms.
Yeah, but this is 5 straps.
Maybe they put one over the waist as well. I just don't know why they'd have a restraint bed inside of a padded cell. Interesting. Here's a call box so they could talk to the patient inside. Wonder if the light still works. Oh. It does, but the slider isn't working. Here's the bathroom. It's almost like a prison toilet. They got the cutout for the toilet paper. The stainless steel bowl. Nothing that the patient can break off to hurt themselves or others. Here's another padded unit. This one has an anti-throw charity for some reason. Huh. Oh, here's a cut so you can kind of see what the inside of the foam padding looks like. Oh, here's a slider it looks like. It didn't make it dimmer nice. Looks like they have a mounting for a security for a security camera fixture up there. Huh. That's pretty cool. This looks like it might have been one of the operating rooms. I got the medicine cabinets on the tiled floors and walls. Oh. These are jars for the for surgical suction. Whenever they're doing surgeries and they need to suck blood out of a cavity, they use a hose of sorts and a machine that pumps it in. It pumps all the fluid into this jar. Looks like they got another one right here too. That's pretty cool. I wonder what these are. Look at these. These are steam autoclaves, I think. Newer ones. Yep. The door is broken and it's trying to move. Huh. Here's the backs of the autoclaves. Haven't been in use since 78, that's strange. This place closed much later. Put your hand in there, that's not a good idea. Can't believe this. It still works, that's crazy. It's another bathroom. That's pretty cool. I don't know what these are for. Here's more of those power doors. Oh, these still work too.
Oh, that's great.
I think the police use this building as a training for shooting. Pretty cool that the lights are still on. Thank you.
on a bit.
So we made it into the second building now. And these ones, this one I believe is connected to all the others. This is a blue unit. It looks like... Recreation Hall and Auditorium. Department of Education. Recreation Hall. Gymnasium, bowling. Tunnel to Building 9, satellite broadcast, graphic design. Oh, they have a bowling alley in here. This is the auditorium right here.
There's no one.
Oh, they removed all the chairs out of here. Hey, here's where the mold is coming from. Look at this fucking floorboard. Let me get the light. Here, I don't want to spend too long here either. This is pretty destroyed. I don't even want to be walking on these floors, to be honest. I can't believe they still use the original wood in here.
outside stairwell.
You know the ball return machine? Can you do that?
The what?
Ball return machine.
Oh, yeah. What about it?
It can eat you up.
Oh.
It's like first drum.
I can imagine. What? Want to go?
No. I just wanted to see what it was.
Oh, okay. Alright everybody, I think that's all for today's video. If you enjoyed this one, be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, do all that. I'll see you in the next one.